number 28 brings out the caution flag one more time.
I've never been out there. Cindy, did you believe that?
What?
It's true.
What?
Flagman,
he was talking
Dodge.
To the old flagman at Fort Dodge. He was flagging one night at Fort Dodge. He was flagging, he was smoking, he dropped the cigarette, so he threw the yellow so he could go down and pick up a cigarette
and he could go back to racing. I couldn't believe it. I go, really? Probably go pull him off the flag stand.
This gives you a lot of momentum. Yeah. You know, second win in a row, third of the season. As you mentioned, you're in a great point in the third through fifth between you, Brandon Overton, Rick Eckert. This gives you some great momentum to kick off the Wild West Tour.
Why wouldn't they?
For sure. You know, it's tough.
Well, yeah, 17 late models in our yard
today. There's a couple of other places though. There we were going back to that were kind of our home track.
Iowa's been very good to you with our nationals here tonight, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Yeah,
in the city. Ryan Shirley, great winner here in the Hamilton County 40 here, the World of Outlaws Craftsman Late Model Series. We'll talk to our second place driver, Jimmy Barnes. Jimmy Barnes comes home in second place tonight. We'll round out our podium finishers. A great effort by 2013 Rookie of the Year, Eric Wells, the number 18 car. Eric, you look awfully strong. You just would not go away from Brian or from Jimmy Barnes tonight.
Yeah, the car was really good.
Yeah, I showed it to him. That's
pretty
wild.
That was fun.
Yeah, that rain.
Sorry.
I wish it rained a little bit more.
I did 5 minutes down.
You know what's been nice is what we've done. You were here earlier tonight, but that's bad.
We had one on the guy in front of us last night. I don't know what's going on.
Eric Wells comes home in third place tonight here at Hamilton County Speedway. On behalf of the World Racing Group and all of us here, we're going to be back.